Dubuque is already a destination for thousands of tourists every year, but soon the city could be hosting a new group of visitors. At a meeting last week, the city council voted unanimously to begin accepting proposals for a dock expansion in the Port of Dubuque. The new dock would be built to accommodate ships from Viking River Cruises. Though approval to build the dock has not been finalized, Assistant City Engineer Bob Scheisel is optimistic for the opportunity the cruise line would bring to Dubuque.
It would just be amazing if we had that type of riverboat traffic along our riverfront. I mean, the economic impact from a tourism perspective, it would be pretty amazing for the community.
Scheisel hopes that the proposals will confirm the location, price, and timeline of the project. The cruise line hopes to bring tours to the Upper Mississippi River by 2021.